She's a good skate, Charlie Brown. Sponsored by Peter Paul Cadbury, makers of Mounds, Almond Joy, York Peppermint Pattie, and Cadbury Chocolate. And by McDonald's. Nobody can do it like McDonald's can.
Chris is my very best friend in the whole world. We're exactly alike. We both have trouble with math.
What's the square root of 164?
We both love horses. And we both hate our hair.
Yeah.
We even like the same guy. Then we found out he likes Marshall Wilk.
Marshall Wilk?
Nobody's closer. You're two of a kind. With a smile she tells you she knows what's on your mind. Best friends are for sharing all the things that you love. McDonald shares the good times with you. No one sees the world like you do.
Best thing about Chrissy is she's my best friend.
Here's to the two of you.
One bite of a York Peppermint Patty, and I get the sensation of standing in the middle of a lake while cool water splashes all over my body.
It's cool and crisp. Get the sensation.
When I eat a York Peppermint Patty, I get the sensation of being in a forest, and the only thing I hear, honey, is the dew dropping off the cool green leaves.
York Peppermint Patty. Get the sensation from Peter Paul.
Sometimes you feel like a nut.
Sometimes you don't.
Almond Joy got nuts.
Mounds don't.
Almond Joy got rich milk chocolate.
Coconut and mounds nuts do.
Mounds got deep dark chocolate and chewing coconut.
Sometimes you feel like a nut.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sometimes you don't.
Ooh. Peter Paul Almond Joy's got nuts.
Peter Paul Mounds don't.
Because
sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't.
A seven-course meal. Today, on my budget.
To I'll be Patty.
Hello.
That warm and friendly grin. Lettuce, onions, pickles.
Big Mac, I'm back again.
Special sauce, a slice of cheese. Seven courses, sure to please. Times like these, it sure is nice to get so much.
At a McDonald's price.
Nobody can do it.
A Big Mac?
At a McDonald's price.
Like McDonald's can.
You're looking at a very unusual kind of egg from Cadbury that's only around till Easter. Its shell is pure, rich Cadbury milk chocolate. But look, inside sits a sweet, creamy yellow yolk surrounded by delicious white filling. Cream eggs from Cadbury. Why, they're the best thing to come along since the Easter Bunny. And when he's gone, they're gone.
Watch Mighty Mouse, Heckle and Jekyll, Drac Pack, Tarzan the Lone Ranger, and 30 Minutes every Saturday morning on CBS. Now stay tuned as the Faeries take over. Can a lone mortal defeat the evil shadow and save Fairyland forever? A new CBS special, Faeries, next following Newsbreak.
Next, enter the extraordinary world of Faeries, a spectacular new special based on the bestseller that lures you into a mystical land of bizarre creatures. Next.
From CBS News, this is Newsbreak. The inflation rate in January was the lowest since last summer. But the Reagan administration predicts this will only be temporary. The steep price increases will be coming in the months ahead. British Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher arrived in Washington tonight. She'll be here for 4 days and will meet with President Reagan. 14-year-old Tramal Hurd, a black youth reported missing yesterday in Atlanta, has been found alive in the southern part of the city. There are now 20 dead or missing black children in Atlanta. A Major League Baseball strike is now a definite possibility this spring. The Players Association voted to strike May 29th, 6 weeks into the season, if a contract agreement cannot be reached.
Imagine almost everything a stockbroker has to know at the touch of a button. GTE.
I'm Bill Curtis, CBS News, Chicago. More news later on this CBS station.
This is CBS.
You may not be thinking about pizza first thing in the morning, but at Pizza Hut, we're thinking about you. We start out pretty early at Pizza Hut, so the dough has time to rise. Chopping up the toppings, oh so, we're ready for your order. Oven fresh, just for you, at your hometown Pizza Hut restaurant. Your hometown Pizza Hut.
Meet Jake LaMotta, 7:30 tomorrow.
During rush hour, I always get a seat.
A porcupine!
Call me Poppy.
Can we bear porcupines?
Can you bear sharing Kellogg's Sugar Corn Pop cereal?
Sugar Corn Pops? Do bears like them?
They've got a big, sweet, crunchy corn taste. It's part of this nutritious breakfast.
Bears do like them.
Poppy, I like sharing Sugar Corn Pops. Point is, rush hour without them would be grizzly.
By gosh.
We're gone.
Big aura. Let's score a little more. This cereal called Raisins.
Rice.
And rye.
The Loch Ness Monster is not in sight, so let's do what's only right and enjoy our bowls of
Raisins, rice, and rye. By unanimous acclamation, I proclaim our fascination. And since Nessie is a myth, say I, let's get back to
Raisins, rice,
and rye.
Part of this nutritious breakfast, Kellogg's remarkable threesome.
Why do they like Ginny's cream pie better than mine?
It's not cream pie, it's dream pie.
What's the difference?
Dream pie's really creamy. It's higher and lighter than plain cream pie.
Mmm, hard to make?
Easy. Take prepared dream whip, add 2 boxes of Jell-O instant pudding and milk, whip it, pour into a pie shell, then chill.
Mmm, delicious cream pie.
Not cream pie, dream pie!
From Dream Whip Whip Topping Mix and Jell-O Brand Instant Pudding.
Poor Rags. For all the indignities you've had to put up with. For all the nights you waited for us to come home. Though you'd eat any dog food and not complain. I feel better giving you Gaines Burgers.
Moist, meaty Gaines Burgers dog food. Dogs love the taste, and the neat burger shape is really nice to serve.
For all the good things you've been, I feel better giving you Gaines Burgers.
You'll feel better giving your dog Gaines Burgers.
Will your favorite song win a Grammy this year? Find out tonight when host Paul Simon welcomes Aretha Franklin, Barry Gibb, Kris Kristofferson, Kenny Loggins, Barbara Mandrell, Chuck Mangione, Bette Midler, the Oak Ridge Boys, Barbara Streisand, Dionne Warwick, and many more. The Grammy Awards, live from Radio City Music Hall, tonight at 9, 8, 7.
Yes, sir. Good news sure travels fast, especially when it's about Hubba Bubba. Cause Hubba Bubba's got a brand new flavor that's as good as gold. New fruit flavor, Hubba Bubba. Soft, juicy nuggets of delicious fruit flavor that let you blow amazing no-stick bubbles that won't stick to your face.
This new fruit flavor's gold.
Big bubbles, no troubles.
Having a Skippy peanut butter sandwich, Brandon? Do you know Skippy has plenty of protein? That's why Mom makes it for you. She knows it's really nutritious. Ounce for ounce, Skippy has more protein than a hot dog, bologna, even shrimp salad, and no cholesterol. I bet Mom knows that, too.
Mom knows everything.
For good nutrition, it's hard to beat Skippy Creamy and Super Chunk.
Watch Mighty Mouse, Heckle and Jekyll, Tom and Jerry, Bugs Bunny, The Lone Ranger in 30 minutes every Saturday morning on CBS. Now, the glamorous 23rd Annual Grammy Awards Show, hosted by Paul Simon with Barbara Streisand and many more. The 23rd Annual Grammy Awards Show next. Enos will return next Wednesday evening at 8 o'clock, 7 Central and Mountain Time on most of these stations. Friday, take a magical journey over the rainbow with Dorothy and her friends.
I'll get you, my pretty.
I am I.
An immortal fantasy with an all-star cast. The Wizard of Oz, Friday at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
The Wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Saturday, zoom into the wacky world of What's Up, Doc? With that crafty rabbit and his crazy friends on the Bugs Bunny Roadrunner Show. Catch it Saturday on CBS.
This is CBS.
What do you think of when I say Minute Maid?
Fresh tasting orange juice.
That's right. Ah, but now there's a new Minute Maid that's just as fresh tasting. Minute Maid 100% pure apple juice from concentrate. It comes chilled in the dairy case to keep that fresh apple taste.
Mmm, delicious.
Try it frozen, too. Both fresh tasting and 100% pure apple juice. No sugar or preservatives added.
Tastes terrific, Mom.
Make sure of the taste. Make it Minute Maid.
Atlantic Richfield suggests we all pick one thing to save energy and stick to it.
My thing is to only warm up the engine for 30 seconds.
It saves gas.
Wait for Mom!
My thing is to check around windows and doors for drafts so we don't lose any heat. Right, honey?
Right, honey.
My thing is to wear extra layers of clothes around the house so we can lower the thermostat.
Can't you pick something else?
Atlantic Richfield says, let's all conserve energy. It's the thing to do.
Gorgeous Kathy Lee Crosby on the John Davidson Show tomorrow.
Because of the following special program, the CBS Wednesday night movie will not be presented this evening.
I have a throbbing headache.
Yeah, really bad?
I got it this morning taking my son to school. Right on top of my head, right here.
Look here. Two regular tablets of this pain reliever, 650 milligrams. These others, 650, 650, or 800 milligrams in a special formula, Anacin. Would you take Anacin, Mrs. May?
Yes, I would.
All right.
I took the two Anacin and I feel better.
What do you think you might use next time you have a headache?
Might? Anacin.
Get the Anacin difference.
You messed up.
But, Mom, I'm going to clean this mess with this dry bleach.
That's just it. That dry bleach won't clean your pink blouse like Clorox 2.
Clorox 2?
It's best for colors.
But there's ketchup.
That's why Clorox 2 is best. Its extra strength gets out tough stains better than other dry bleaches. Come on.
Extra strength, Clorox 2, beats the rest at cleaning colors the best.
From messed up to cleaned up.
Yep, Clorox 2 puts me in the pink again.
Oh.
Next on Facts of Life, Joe's dad comes to visit and she's faced with telling the girls he's an ex-con. Then a child is murdered and Quincy must find the killer before he strikes again. It's the 30th anniversary of This Is Your Life with your favorite celebrities and highlights of their surprise tributes, plus a galaxy of stars surprise two new mystery celebrities Thursday.
Between meals, I think it's the perfect time for Snickers.
Satisfying.
I'm starving, you know, and your stomach is turning. And you say, oh, I know what I'll get. And then you go down to the vending machine and you grab one of your Snickers.
It's so satisfying.
Snickers is loaded with peanuts.
Peanuts and peanut butter nougat, caramel and milk chocolate.
Satisfying.
Snickers satisfies me.
Packed with peanuts, Snickers really satisfies.
The Snickers bars really takes away the hungries.
Roger, you have talents I never dreamed of.
Valerie, wait till you taste my coffee.
And chocolate souffle.
Maxwell House's coffee you can count on. Maxwell House, good to the last drop.
When your coffee has to be great, count on Maxwell House. Always good to the last drop.
This coffee's so good. Mind if I skip dessert?
Oh, well, if you must.
Good to the last drop, Maxwell House.
How can Joe tell the girls her dad's an ex-con? Find out next on The Facts of Life. Then a child is murdered, and Quincy must act fast before the killer strikes again. Saturday, Ponch and John fall in love with the first lady motorcycle cops on a special Chips. Then The Gangster Chronicles, a major new Saturday night series on NBC. Sunday, don't miss the fun-filled special, Real Kids.
Mm-hmm.
Friday, two monster movies. First, the monsters are back.
I'll drink to that.
Those great original characters, but the nuttiness is all new with Sid Caesar, The Monster's Revenge, a world premiere. Then, Monster Disasters, first time on TV. MGM Grand Fire, Tacoma Bridge Collapse, Casino Explosion, Mount St. Helens, two monster hits Friday.
Why play McDonald's $10 million Build-A-Big Mac game? I never win anything.
Well, there's a handy way to change that.
Because there's millions of great prizes to win.
Yeah, ranging from a Big Mac sandwich to Coca-Cola.
To $5,000, $25,000.
Oh, I can even be a $100,000 instant winner.
McDonald's Build-A-Big Mac
is our biggest game ever.
Yeah! Oh, I'm going to build a Big Mac and start building my fortune today.
Right now, you're missing your Dotson Dealer's Great American Dotson Dealathon. And that means you're missing the best prices of the year in America's best-selling small cars. Nobody but your Dotson Dealer gives you as big a choice in small cars. Whether you want an economy car, front-wheel drive, family car, the exciting 200SX and the 280ZX, or even a pickup truck. We're open late every night, so come on down to the Great American Dotson Dealathon. See your all-American Dotson Dealer before Saturday night.
A farewell party for the residents of Mount Wilson tonight at 11.
Which chicken noodle soup tastes better, Campbell's or Lipton?
I like this one. It's delicious. It's a very rich, hearty chicken noodle soup. You know, something that I would feed my children after school.
Let's see what you didn't choose.
Campbell's chicken noodle soup.
I'm going to show you the one you chose.
Lipton chicken noodle soup. I would have never guessed.
In a home use test, people chose Lipton 2-1. Lipton chicken noodle with meat. The taste that beat Campbell's 2-1.
And I am switching to Lipton chicken noodle soup.
Lincoln Mercury Division announces the 10% cash savings plan. Starting now, you can get a check for 10% of the base vehicle sticker price on every new 81 Capri and Zephyr, Cougar and Cougar XR7, Lincoln and selected models of Mark 6. The 10% cash savings plan direct from Lincoln Mercury. We're making it easier to buy a new car.
Tonight, after Facts of Life, a child is murdered and Quincy must act fast before the killer strikes again.
I'm not going to let him slip through my fingers and hurt somebody else.
Later tonight.
The monsters are back and the nuttiness is all new. The Monsters Revenge, a world premiere then. Monster Disasters, actual footage, MGM Grand Fire, Mount St. Helens, Friday.
What makes Five Alive such a natural refresher?
The tangerine. It's definitely the tangerine.
Nope, it's the grapefruit and the orange.
Maybe it's the lemon and lime.
It's Snow Crop Five Alive. 60% real juice from five delicious fruits. Is it the tangerine, grapefruit, lemon, lime, or orange that makes it so refreshing?
What do you think?
I'll need another glass to be sure.
Snow Crop Five Alive, the all-natural refresher.
Home-baked muffins today, Betty?
Not just today, every day. Because only home-baked's good enough for me.
You sure are picky.
Well, for Betty's breakfast, I pick only the best.
I like some Raisin Bran.
Some Raisin Bran? I pick only the best, Post.
I thought the other one was better.
Wrong. Of the leading Raisin Brans, Post tastes best. And you won't find one with more plump, fresh-tasting raisins.
Post Raisin Bran does taste best.
When you're picky about Raisin Bran, you pick the best, Post.
You'll avoid a lot of damage and enjoy the fun of...
Children are being murdered, and Quincy must act fast before there's another victim next. Tomorrow, don't miss Dick Van Dyke and Gunther Williams on the all-new highlights of the Ringling Brothers and Barnum & Bailey Circus. Then join Chevy Chase, Barbara Eden, Ann Margaret, and more for the 30th anniversary of This Is Your Life. Sunday, see Real Kids, a real fun special on NBC.
Elvis and the Beauty Queen, the love story that's never been told. She loved him, but couldn't save him. A world premiere, Sunday at 9, 8 Central and Mountain.
This is Action News Update, brought to you by Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Maryland.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Stan Stovall. Economic aides to President Reagan have been told to find $3 to $6 billion more dollars to slash from the budget. There was a mistake made in projecting federal spending for next year. Now, one Wall Street economist says the Reagan program may contribute to inflation. But the government today released figures showing inflation slowed to an annual rate of 9.1% last month, and that's the lowest level since last summer. For complete details, join your Action News team tonight.